This is called strawberry popcorn and I grew this in my garden.
The colour is really awesome and these grow in much the same way as sweet corn.
I plant them in a group to help with the wind pollination and it's amazing to see the red colour coming out in different parts of the plant. Once the plants dry out, they're ready to harvest and I leave them on a tray to continue drying out. So let's pop some.
It's so satisfying growing your own food.